glad you know I'm a sucker for amaryllis.